Okay, we're live.
And I want to...
Okay, so it's 11:15. Here, it's 11:15, 27 May 2021, okay? Once again, it's 11 May 2021. Okay, great. 11:15. So... using here is a you see that size there, is a 36 by 24 by 12. Okay, that's what size box this is. I already taped up the bottom of it. All right. And then the box I'm putting in here is a let's put this in the pocket. I'm putting in here is TC-999, and its length is 30 inches wide, okay? And it's about 15 inches deep, or tall, or height, I mean, and the depth is about 5 inches. So, and then, I want to take the cord. Okay, let me show you this. All right. There are no batteries in here. All right. It's the battery compartment. It's got the antenna. The antenna pulls out, goes in. It's got the tip. Okay. Let's see myself. It's got the tip. Snakes in place. It's a little windy out here. Now I want to get the power cord. Power cord in here, right, like that. Get the other end of the power cord, stick it into my wall socket. All right. So here we're gonna plug this into here. Right. Turn this on. Hit that button. So now we got power. Then turn this on. Put it on tuner.
Don't worry, the slot's made up. I promise. Help me with my very first refinance. On Get Mortgage Ready, they're your one-stop shop for all things buying a house.
The thing that you don't know is there's a lot of paperwork that goes into it. But you know what?
Yes.
With Get Mortgage Ready, there's a little stack of paperwork that is nice and neat, and you don't have to worry about all the stress of going and...
Looking over the tape. I already got tape in here. There's a... out of here. Here's a, let's see here, hit eject. I got a Fleetwood Mac tape. It's Fleetwood Mac on both sides. This is just for demonstration. I'm not going to sit here and play hours of music, because I have to abide by the, you know, few seconds rule of YouTube, so. That works there. And we take this and we flip it over to deck B, which is this upper deck. Right? Goes the other one. Oops, wrong button. Play it both sides. So that's just for that. Yesterday I showed you how this works. With the tape and so on and so forth, so that's it. All right, so I'm keeping my tape, I'm not zipping it off. So there's no radio, so going back to the, let's see, which is it? This one here, this deck.
Metro Men's Health uses
that. That's the Conion jack.
Stimulate the formulation of entirely new blood vessels. For a longer lasting result, call Metro Men's today for a complimentary evaluation.
So it no longer works now. Turn off that, get the power cord. Once I've established that the power cord works, I want to show you that I'm folding this up. And I'm going to flip this around again. Put this down very carefully here. Put this up, put this in here, and close that up. All right. Put this in there. There we go. go. Great. Now, set that down. I made a deal with him. Hard to explain, but there it is. There's the bonus thing. It's sealed. You know what it is, right? This is the receive my 50 version. Alright. There's that. And then, let's see here. Send it out of the way. Oh yeah, start with, now I got bubble wrap. I use bubble wrap. I don't like using, well, I got bubble wrap, I got peanuts, I got egg cartons, and I got more stuff in the garage in case I need it. But I gotta start bubble wrapping this thing. So, and I'm gonna start. I have such a bigger box. This one here. And touching anything. Thank you. He's trying to do this in high wind. This goes down too far, right? So we can definitely go around it some more. And we've got, a couple inches on the end here. All right. But it's inside the box pretty well. I'm not going to pick up the cameras here and show you, but maybe I can do this. Can I just, there you go. So it looks like that. Can you see that inside there? All right. That's what I'm looking at. It's got plenty of room here. Make sure I'm there. So, let's get out the... I did bring out a bag of peanuts. So, I do have peanuts, so... I think I should add some more bubble wrap though before I put this in. I got several more bags of this, just so you know. Alright, so. So now this. I want to ground the front some. Should be plenty of room like that, so stop here because
I don't want to get too big.
Thank you. around that way. So let's go this one more time around the other way. There's no music playing, but you know, what can I say? I'm just trying to cover myself here with. I think we got enough bubble wrap. Away. Back to the box. And that's the front. Okay. Flat the top. Standard 2 inches there and 2.5 inches on the end. There's definitely stuff on the corners and so on and so forth and like that. So I'm going to put this closer to the bottom. Okay. I still have this little thing here to throw up here. So pack your scissors. There they are. So now we'll just do this. Yeah. that ruined it. It's no longer good. So now, in there like that. Remember, I only got half a foot, so it's pretty balanced. There we go. Alright, so now, that, there we go. Once again, here it is, there it goes. Now, because I forgot to do so, of the inside of the box. Great. Right, going on. Now, that's almost flush, all right? All right, so now we're going to put in this here at the top. Put this one here on the other side. Okay. And, just putting that in there to help displace the, let's see here, we have, well, all right, okay, let's, sufficient, I think, packaging wise. Here we go. The rest of these, we've got another bag in the refrigerator in the garage. Oh, I keep saying refrigerator. Bag of peanuts, people. I know you've never heard of this stuff, but I have. So. So. that is. That should be about right. Over there, here, and then this down, that down, that. Okay, that's pretty full. Still a little bit. Well, if you can put in some more, why not? Actually, you know what I'm thinking? I've got some flat. I don't know what I should do. I should get some flat stuff.
Take this off the thing. Okay, so it's been 32 minutes packaging this thing. Good day, bye bye. Thanks for watching.
Here's some results.
Bubble wrap, my stuff, my camera, that thing. Alright, I've had fun. Goodbye.